With regard to human resources, obviously, just as it is in education, the corporate world is becoming increasingly globalized. And because of that, we have a great number of international exchanges happening, if you will, in the corporate environment as well. So they, just like education has done for years, now corporations are receiving large numbers of international staff and also sending their staff abroad. And so many of the skills that we work on in education and in many ways have that expertise here at this campus are so relevant to the corporate world where this exact kind of exchange is happening and has been less formalized. It often hasn't been done with the same level of consideration or care that has been typical of education. And so we really see now that the corporate world is reaching out for this kind of expertise in order to handle this efficiently. Without doing that, it's time lost. It's inefficient to randomly send people and randomly receive people without the proper preparation. And there are also, of course, visa concerns, all sorts of other safety issues that have to be taken into account. And so that's really what this program allows the corporate world to access, is the kind of expertise that we've developed over a great deal of time in education.